The City of Long Beach, California Department of Parks and Recreation and Marine present Juneteenth celebrating the Bicentennial of Abraham Lincoln, featuring Roy Harris's Bicentennial Symphony, performed by the Music Untold Orchestra and Chorus. Joseph R. Taylor, conductor. Zanaida Robles, chorus director. Carver Cosey, baritone speaker. Lisa Knowles, alto speaker. This performance is endorsed by the Abraham Lincoln Bicentennial Commission.
Thank you. our slaves for work. We bought them. We feed them. We house them. We own them. Our slaves belong to us.
Slaves, women. 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth upon this continent a new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether this nation or any other nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure.
Fight for the right to own slaves, men slaves, women slaves, child slaves. Fight for the right to keep our slave plantations, our slave states, our slave nation.
Highly resolve that the nation shall, under God, have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Fight, fight, fight! Keep, keep, keep! Fight, keep! Fight, keep! Fight, keep! Keep our men slaves! Keep our women slaves! Keep our child slaves! Keep our slave states! Our slave nation!
Justice. I invoke the considerate judgment of mankind. And the gracious favor of Almighty God.
Her son.